In Lancaster, a man was stabbed after a fight broke out on the 600 block of First Street between Coral and Ruby Streets. This happened around 10 o'clock last night. Police charged 43-year-old LaShonda Nunn of Lancaster and a juvenile with aggravated assault and criminal conspiracy. The victim, whose name has not been released, was taken to the hospital and said to be stable.